here at the Elkhart Airport today in Elkhart, Indiana. This is a 1928 Ford Tri-Motor, which I'll be taking a ride in here shortly. Almost a 100-year-old airplane.